I'm Denise Koch. Police in Laurel are looking for a missing 14-year-old girl. They say Whittany Atongnong did not return from Laurel High School Thursday. She was last seen wearing a dark blue hooded jacket, a light blue t-shirt, tan pants, and red Vans. If you have any information about Whittany, or you think you know her whereabouts, you are asked to call police.